In the beginning of 2021, Microsoft introduced the Lambda function, which officially made Excel formulas a real programming language. We know that almost all the programming languages have IDE, Integrated Development Environment, that provides lots of facilities to programmers for better development. Does Excel have an IDE-like editor for its formula language and programming? In this video, I'm delighted to present you Formula Editor, an Excel add-in, which is an IDE-like editor for Excel formulas. It allows you to better code your formulas and your spreadsheets. At the moment in Excel, the major places where we can edit a formula is either in the formula bar or in a cell. They provide many good features. For example, it provides syntax highlighting. It enables code completion for functions. But they have some flaws. For instance, it always displays a formula in a row. Thus, reading a long formula here is a hard task. In this video, I'm going to present Formula Editor and its features. The first feature is to automatically and intelligently display a long and complex formula in several lines with indentations for better readability and editing. It is also called pretty printing of formulas. The second feature is smart hinting. Especially, the editor automatically identifies problems, flaws, and errors in your formula and proposes concrete better rewritings. It also explains to you well, by relevant videos, why such an optimization makes sense. Let's get started. We first add the Formula Editor add-in to your Excel. Go to Insert menu, Office Add-ins. In the search bar, type Formula Editor, enter. Then this is the add-in, click on Add. Now there is a new menu, Formula Editor, in your Excel. There is a button, Formula Editor, here. Click on that to launch the task pane. Now we could toggle this button to activate the Formula Editor. So on the right hand, it is the editor. It displays the formula that we are selecting on the spreadsheet. So it shows the formula of C3 at the moment. The editor expands the parameters into several lines and puts the indentation in the front of each line to have a better readability. For this formula, we could see that it is a product on the outmost level. Then the first factor is a subtraction of a cell and a VLOOKUP function. The second factor is 100. So it is quite clear. For this formula, we could see that these are repeated sums. Then each element of the sum is a product. Formula Editor has an intelligent algorithm. It doesn't always return new lines for each operand. It really tries to expand and indent the formula in a smart way so that you could quickly get the structure, the outline, and the point of the formula at first glance. This formula is a nested if, which is very common. These are three ifs. Based on the value of AG100, we return either high, medium, or low. This formula is an even bigger nested if. Note that as the structure of the nested if is quite clear, rather than expanding all the ifs in new lines, the editor expands some ifs and collapses some ifs to make the entire formula fit in the editor at first glance. Note that the formula editor always tries to propose a smart layout in the first place, and you could always change the granularity by tuning these parameters. Then a same formula is formatted in different ways. You have different zoom that will make you better understand the different levels and operations of the formula. So here we see very clearly the major operation of this formula is a VLOOKUP minus another VLOOKUP. Here is another formula example. From here, you could understand that there are two levels of if and there is a date function to create a date. By tuning this parameter, you could understand that the year is either 2014 or 2015 based on the condition. As the formula editor is a real editor, we could write in the editor, modify the formula, and then click on this Format and Write to Cell button to write the formula back to the spreadsheet. It indeed gives us more space and freedom to edit formulas. A good practice is that you turn on the formula editor, then go through the spreadsheet cell by cell. The editor formats the formula one by one, which makes you better understand the cells. Now let's look at the second feature of formula editor, smart hinting. This is a VLOOKUP formula. There is a yellow curved end line. Let's hover the mouse over it. We see that the editor gives us a hint, saying VLOOKUP function can be replaced by index and match. This is effectively one optimization. We could click on Quick Fix here to see the exact rewriting proposed by the formula editor. We could then click on that, and we see that the formula was replaced. So you didn't need to adjust the cell references and the parameters by yourself to make the optimization work. You just needed to click and accepted what the formula editor proposed. Let's go back and take a closer look at this hint. First, there is a text explanation. Then there are two video links, one in English and the other one is in Chinese. Let's click on them.
In this video, I'm going to explain how to use index and match instead of VLOOKUP.
And the other one. So these are the relevant videos which we have chosen very carefully to explain this optimization. Actually, most of the videos were made by us as well. While tools in other programming languages always give text hints, we think videos are more friendly and easy to understand. It's 100% certain that you will learn this optimization by watching the videos. Next time, you could even manually optimize the code by yourself rather than looking at hints of formula editor. Let's look at another formula. This time, the formula editor gives a hint saying this combination of if and isError can be replaced by if error function. We could click on this quick fix and accept what the formula editor proposes. And there are two videos, one in English, the other one in Chinese. Let's click on the Chinese one. We really like the idea of putting videos rather than text, because videos are the future, videos are more vivid. And the videos we made here are to the point, just for this specific point and this specific context. Although it takes a little time to watch the video, it's certain that you will enjoy it and fully master it. This formula contains a nested if subformula. We see that the editor only identifies the part which could be optimized and analyzes it. The editor proposes to use the new function ifs, and when there are several possibilities of rewriting, the editor tries to propose the most relevant ones, ranks them according to their relevance, and let users choose. For this formula, the editor proposes to use an AND operation to simplify the nested if. For this formula, the editor finds out that the inner AND is not necessary. For this formula, the editor finds out that the OR operation is not necessary at all. Sometimes we may would like to study or communicate an Excel formula outside Excel, for example, in a forum, in an email, or in a web page. There is a live demo of formula editor outside Excel. The address is tenstudio.tech/demo. As you can see, in the bar above, we enter formula. In the editor below, the formula is automatically pretty printed. And the problematic subformula is underlined, and the smart hinting is enabled. We could click on this button to copy URL to clipboard. Then from this URL, we could always check this formula within the formula editor. We published the first version of pretty printing of formulas in Microsoft Store of Office add-ins in 2016. In 2019, we started to implement the intelligence of pretty printing and optimization hinting. The first version of this modern formula editor was published in Microsoft Store in October 2019. Today, there are lots of people using it to better code formulas and spreadsheets. Go check it out.